I don't usually say alternative medicine. I refer to these products as wellness products because most of the pharmaceuticals are non-natural and are synthetic and therefore have a lot of chemical negative side effects. And natural, as you call it, alternative medicine, but I say wellness products are natural and they provide a lot of benefits, not only through the nutritive values, but especially in a life's case, there's a lot of ingredients which are working synergistically and therefore are giving the patient or the client, the user, a lot more than what he's buying for. If this were a basketball team, this would be, Alive would be a better than the dream team of the US. You got all the superstars coming into one team. You can never beat Alive. Alive Vegan Nutritional. Go.
It's good to be with you. My name is Dean Morris. I'm the Director of Technical Affairs for Nature's Way and was the principal formulator for Alive. Since its launch 4 years ago, it has experienced explosive growth in the U.S. marketplace. In fact, this last year, according to the SPINS data, and SPINS data is the cumulative sales from all retail outlets that have a scanner as they scan those products through, so it is very reputable data. According to SPINS data, the Alive product line is the number one selling dietary supplement in the entire West Coast. That is the largest market for dietary supplements in the U.S. Our largest and most dense population centers are there on the West Coast. And that is inclusive of all products, be they herbals, be they vitamins, minerals, enzymes, probiotics, extracts, all dietary supplements. Nature's Way Alive is the number one selling dietary supplement on the West Coast. It is also the most rapidly growing, fastest growing product on the East Coast. So that takes in the other centers of population for the U.S., the major marketplaces where the fastest growing product on the East Coast and the number one top selling product on the West Coast in the United States.